This is a partnership between GE and the outreach and volunteering that we do in the community to help more women get involved in technology careers, and Georgia Tech, who has a great program also helping promote STEM. So we came together and decided that we would host these girls for a week and help expose them to technologies and technical careers. And us women who are in these leadership programs in the technology area will get exposure to the girls and hopefully show them what they can do.
What we're trying to do here is get more girls exposed to the program. Just say like, hey, this is an option. I came to Tech because I wanted to do something in sciences and engineering. So I decided to go into aerospace engineering, and this is the number two school in the country to go into that program. I'm a girl at Georgia Tech in this major. I do exist.
I came to Georgia Tech because it's a great school and I was lucky enough to have the Hope Scholarship. I started in international affairs, and just as different experiences throughout my college life, it led me more towards technology.
So one of the things that we do and what we focus on in this lab is on having robots interact with people. Everyone wants a robot, but not everyone has a robot. And so one of the reasons why no one has a robot necessarily in their home is that we still have things to do in terms of research of getting robots to interact well with people.
I bought my little sister a engineering toy for Christmas. So like, I'm really into seeing other people getting exposed and excited about the things that I get excited about.
We're having girls start on these kinds of activities earlier, just, you know, thinking about problem solving skills, especially in technology applications, and showing them through these kinds of activities that it can be fun and entertaining also, and just getting that thought process going, I think is great.
Really just do what you love to do. And engineering is especially like a great field for being something that you love to do, because there's a lot of security in engineering.
Honestly, I think it's an incredibly exciting time to be a woman in technology, just a woman in a career in general. It's there's so many opportunities these days, and there's so many ways to be a great leader.